بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In the name of God, the merciful, the compassionate. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. To receive the prestigious Templeton Prize is an overwhelming experience. And I want to express my deep appreciation to the judges, to the John Templeton Foundation, and to the Templeton family. I'm inspired by all they are doing to carry forward the work of Sir John and to expand human horizons. And I am especially moved by this prize giving because I feel it as a true hand of friendship to all those who share in the work for tolerance and mutual respect. My fellow Jordanians, Muslim and Christian, and Muslim men and women around the world, 1.8 billion people who play a vital role in humanity's progress and future. Sir John remains famous for encouraging people to ask questions. And for many years, I've been asking this one. Can we afford to let humanity's future be crippled by hatred and lies and isolation? The answer can be found in the very heart of my faith, as well as in many other teachings. The commandments to love God and love one's neighbor. And in the words of the Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon him, none of you has faith until you love for your neighbor what you love for yourself. To me, this call to love is a call to concrete action. Our world needs to confront challenges to our shared humanity and values. They are the very ground of the coexistence and harmony our future depends on. And this is why I feel it is so urgent to promote tolerance and mutual respect, support inclusion and hope, speak out against Islamophobia and other wrongs, and make our values a real force in the daily life of the modern world. The Templeton Prize has blazed a trail for all of us by upholding the importance of spiritual discovery and spiritual values across religions. And I am pleased and truly humbled to share your path. It is my deep and sincere hope that this award will continue to promote love and harmony within and among religions, and that in doing so, will invite the blessings of God upon us all.